हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम घनश्याम धुरुआ, लेक्चरर इन माइनिंग फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट पॉलिटेक्निक जाजपुर। सो टुडे वी गोना डिस्कस वन लेबोरेटरी एक्सपेरिमेंट दैट इज स्टडी मॉडल ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सेफ्टी डिवाइसेस यूज इन हॉलेज रोडवे फ्रॉम माइंड मशीनरी वन लेबोरेटरी। So aim of the experiment is to study model of different types of safety devices which are used in haulage roadway. So theory is this: in haulage and transport operation, there have been responsible for a more and greater number of accident that involving death and injuries. For that, there are various type of safety devices which are used on haulage roadway. So here what happened? We know that in underground mines, the material transport can be done through the haulage system. It may be winding. So in that system or in transport operation system, there are number of accident happen that involving that also an injury also. For that also, that only we are various type of safety devices we are used. So that are namely stop block, judge rail, back catches, buffer, drop or wick, back stay, runway switches, combined stop block and runway switches, and retarder and etc. many more. So among them, we are gonna discuss few of them. So let us start from the stop block. So what is stop block? Stop block consists a wooden beam or a block lying across the rail, pivoted at one end and held against the pivoted side. So here it consists of a wooden beam or block, and it's lying across the rail. One end is pivoted and other end is pivoted. It may be pivoted, that is called side block. So the side block may be straight or bent. It shows in figure. It may be straight or it may be bent. When it is desired to open the block, side block is first open. So here what happened? Here side block is first open. Whenever required, the side block is to be first open. Then the stop block is turned as shown in the figure arrow. So the detail we can see in the coming demonstration video. So haulage and transport operation have been responsible for a greater number of accidents involving death and injury than any other single causes. For that, various safety devices used in haulage roadway. Among them, stop block is a one of them. So here this is the model of a stop block which is in haulage system. So here what happened in this model? This is basically a model of top, and this is the mainly the stop block, and this is the track. So suppose we consider the deep is in given direction, and the runway and the travel is in opposite direction, there is this direction. So what happened? First we have to know what is stop block. So stop block is consist of a wooden beam or block lying across the rail. So this is the basically here this is the model of stop block which lying across the rail, and one end is pivoted. So this end is pivoted, and other end and held against pivoted side block at others. So this is another side of the pivoted side. So the side block may be straight or bent.
This is the side block. This may be straight or this may be bent. When it is desired to open the block, side block is first open and then the stop block is torn. First, what happened here? When it is required to open, when this is the normal travel of the top. So what happened when during overwinding or any failure of haulage, what happened is the number of tops or single tops try to move downwards in opposite direction downward. So here what happened, the stop block is first, the side block is first open. This is the side block, this is first open, then the stop block is, so when the stop block is open, this is the exact position of the stop block. So here during any kind of overwinding or winding failure, what happened, the top is try to move downward. So at that time what happened, the stop block is restrict that. So here what happened, the stop block does not allow the top to move in downward direction, so it prevent any kind of accident which may be occur.
Next one is back catches, or also known as monkey catches. These are basically made in different form, but we are discussing this one is consist of a steel rail of pivoted pieces of steel rail, which is placed between the tracks, and the rail so as the, or the monkey catches, catch the axle of the top when the top is run in a backward direction. So in figure shows, the red one is the back catches, the steel rail of pivoted pieces, small one, or the given, the direction is given, the runway direction. So when the top is run in given direction, it pass over the pivoted piece. But when, or in case of backward runway, the back catches will catches the top axle, thus arresting the tops and prevent from the any kind of accident which may be occur. So next, in video or in demonstration, the detail function and working you can see another model of safety devices, which is back catches. So this is also used to arrest backward runway. This is made up of in the form of a pivoted pieces of steel. This is the pivoted pieces of steel placed between the two track. So here the travel direction is this way and the dip direction is in this way. The dip is here 1 in 10, and here the top is run in one direction only. Whenever the top is try to run backward, so the here the what happened, the catches, the back catches or the monkey catches, this is the back catches or monkey catches, which will be the catch the top axle and arrest the top here only, arrest the top here only. So see what happened here, the top is move in this direction, this, because of this is the travel direction, so the top is move in this direction easily, and when the top is try to move in backward direction, this is the axle, and what happened, the back catches each arrest the catch and don't allow to move downward direction, and prevent, definitely prevent any kind of accident which may be occur.